Pop star Bebe Rexha is assuring fans tonight that she's okay after being hit in the face with a cell phone during a concert in New York City Sunday night. In a video today, she showed her bruised and bandaged eye and reassured her fans she's all right. A 27-year-old man who threw the phone is facing an assault charge.